Lads, we're back again. I've lowered the quality to 30 FPS and changed a bitrate down, and hopefully it doesn't suck.
Let's go, lads.
Talk about bitrates.
So, can I talk about this character?
Who are you?
I'm Beast.
Well, I'm glad you
This is a big mystery.
I am the champion of the earth and the sky. I am the conqueror of evil. The single white rose.
Ah, boo.
Yuffie Kisaragi.
That's a good voice actor.
Feast your eyes on
Very good.
I think Yuffie's waifu material just because of how annoying she is.
The kind of sad thing is that I'm pretty sure that Yuffie is the second most important character in this of the original FF7 cast.
Based.
Yuffie. It's been a while.
Like, pretty obviously the least important is Cloud because he shows up for 2 seconds.
In this game? Based!
They did that on purpose, just to be like, oh, Cloud's the cool groovy type now.
Hey, take it easy. That was a big hole.
Cloud is the literal savior of humanity.
I seriously thought
Like, I think he shows up in the cutscene after
right up.
This mission. It's another FMV, actual.
I guess that's
FMV.
Why you're still breathing. Helping out Reeve and his gang. I was poking around Nibelheim, and I found you in Shinra Manor. So I saved you. Imagine that. Me saving the great Vincent Valentine. Do I get any thanks?
Thanks. Yuffie.
That's the most he's ever left.
No, whoa, I didn't mean for you to take
I'm talking about
seriously.
People that don't laugh. The new God of War
anyway,
remake, Kratos definitely does not smile one time. He doesn't even just not laugh, he doesn't smile.
I'm trying to think of how many times he smiled.
You look so beautiful when you smile, Kratos.
I mean, he doesn't...
I guess in the older games, if he was, like, exacting revenge, he would smile.
Yeah, maybe, I don't know. It's been so long since I don't think I'll ever go back to the God of War games. You know who.
I was able to infiltrate Midgar. However, what I saw wasn't the prettiest of pictures.
Wait, because Midgar's always been good?
No, because a kid drew it.
Oh.
And kids can't draw
Omega.
That well.
I should have known.
I like his chin beard. Get closer.
We cannot let them sacrifice
enhance,
the lives
enhance,
of
enhance!
Once we I like all, like, the... They're trying to make these scenes interesting, even though it's just him, like, standing and talking. They're like, oh, look at the feet, it's going in and out. Oh, look at his beard, it's really close. But he's just standing
then they showed the booty shot. Too Westy? Reeve, Too Westy? I'm out. I'm out of this lore.
So it was Too Westy.
There you have it. I don't know what's going down, but it sounds
Where?
Sick.
You
I've been waiting
it.
A long time to get my
it
hands on those
big.
Underground punks.
It wasn't.
They've had their way long enough. Now it's time to give them a taste of pain a la Yuffie. Just give me 3 minutes with those guys. No, make it two.
Dude,
well, maybe
that's all
three.
I need.
Or four.
Cloud's going to be in Kingdom Hearts 3. It's going to be
I
funny.
If there was five, I could probably take them in two.
He's
going to
go.
Two and five, or three and four.
Figuring one and two.
How many guys she can take in a set of period of time. I remember that math problem from high school.
Okay, so these cutscenes are really long. I'm not going to finish
this. Alright, we have to
Where
put the
I?
Mature content filter on for that.
Yeah.
What did you say?
Talking about math problems.
No.
Yeah. Didn't you shoot her like a million times?
It was Trank Bullets, don't you remember?
Oh, I
they
do remember
They said that
now.
Specifically.
I do remember.
Although, I think if you get shot with, like, 50 Trank Bullets, you would die anyway.
Next time on Mythbusters.
Nick, do you want to be
How many Trank Bullets can I take before I die?
That'll be Nick's final moment in life.
Oh my god.
Will I be doing the shooting?
No, you're being shot.
Yeah,
dude,
but that was like a little girl. We'd have to shoot,
I would literally...
Carrie.
I would, I would want to see what a Trank Dart would actually do.
Dude, like 50
like how
Trank
fast
darts,
it would go.
It would stop your heart.
No, I'm saying just one. Like how fast you would like. Because in like games, it's like you shoot them and they're like. Ooh. Like
also,
I can't imagine it's that fast.
If you shoot a Trank Dart at like right at someone's head and then it gets injected right in their brain, could they also die?
Shulk.
Probably.
How are you feeling?
It's the number one and the number two best characters.
I like that she has one of those blue light things going right into her mud crack.
Yes.
I'm gonna add that to all my outfits.
Yes.
Work is gonna hate it, but
now I'm going to kill you and return to deep ground.
Oh no!
I don't think so.
Pass.
I have
left swipe.
I wasn't myself back there. Seeing you for the first time in 10 years left me in a spin. But I've had time to recover. And I'm not letting you get away. Not this time. There's no way I'm going to let you kill me. And there's no way I'm going to let you go back to Deep Ground.
Dies anyway.
I don't recall needing your permission to do anything.
This music is very not fitting.
And I don't remember you ever being able to win any of our fights.
It's also so ambient, but it's also really loud.
You want to try your luck?
You get to play as you get to play as her.
Oh, based.
Ready?
That guy sounds hungry.
Me.
Wow, that guy was hungry.
Wait, all the bad guys are free again. Oh no! And then they're gonna eat me! Cool gun. Pachoo!
Why don't they have butt crack lights?
Because
bro.
They're not a female and it's not hot.
Wow.
I like how they do their class breaking.
Yeah. These snipers are very efficient.
Yeah, they are. It helps that there's 80 of them. Why do they bother tranking anybody?
Oh, not Red Beanie Guy.
Oh, yeah, remember him from earlier? That man had a family! A virtual family!
You may begin mobilization.
Commissioner! Officer!
They only have names, they just say officer.
Deep ground?
Hell here.
Deep ground!
He died.
Emergency.
Why is this cutscene so long?
There's things happening.
Playing this game, skipping the cutscenes is like 10 times better.
Emergency.
A
zoo? Emergency. His death was merely a prologue to the true terror.
Thank you, base waifu.
We'll be arriving shortly. What the hell?
Yuffie!
That's two
she's
hit
knocked
wait,
out.
Did she get knocked out?
In like 5 minutes.
They have to have a convenient excuse for Vincent to do everything by himself again.
Yuffie. She's so silly.
She's gonna have that football player disease.
Uh-oh.
Chronic traumatic encephalopathy. Something like
no.
That. No. Yeah, like brain sponges.
It's chromanium, titanium, uranium. But it's like E-U-R-O, like Europe. Yeah, but that's CTE.
It looks like they were in a propane tanker truck.
Well, that's how they would never be checked then,
right.
You know?
Why? That's true.
You always gotta hide the stowaways in the least likely place.
Tons of.
Oh, yeah, right. So this is definitely the most beloved level.
Good!
because. The level design just reminds me of Halo. It's just like generic, like grass place, and it's really linear. And also, I'm definitely not finishing this level. you want to talk about? You know about?
So,
thing?
I watched the first, like, 4 episodes of Rick and Morty. And, it's okay.
I watched all of, like, every episode of Rick and Morty for some reason. And,
I really liked the pilot. I thought it was actually really good.
I think the, like, the first couple episodes of season 1 are, like, pretty okay. And then definitely all of season 2 and season 3 I did not like.
Yeah. Yeah, so far, I only really like the pilot. The rest of them were like, I don't get it. Maybe it'll get better. I also haven't gotten to Swift It or Whammy Wazzle or whatever it is they say.
That's
Whammy Wazzle! Or, what was the other one? Cooler Rooney? When they say that. But I did really like the pilot. It was pretty good. Pretty good episode. So, after I watched the pilot, I was like, oh, this show's actually going to be pretty good. And then the next couple of ones were pretty disappointing. And then they had that really, really long episode, which was a Jurassic Park ripoff, where they go inside that hobo. And I was like,
Ruben.
I was like, boy, this is, this is very intricate for a dumb Jurassic Park reference.
Yeah, that was, not a long episode. That was a regular episode.
Well, it seemed like it was a million years.
Did you really not watch any of it until now?
Yeah, no, I've never seen
that's
it.
That's gotta be like 6 years or something.
I mean,
and
I didn't watch it until season 3 was over.
And then I watched, what do they call it? Bushland Adventures. And I realized what Rick and Morty could be, which is Australia. And that was good.
I don't know what that is.
Really? For April Fool's Day, somebody brought out a Rick and Morty that's, like, purposely poorly drawn, called Bushland Adventures, but Rick and Morty are Australian, so everything's very, like, dingy and Australian.
So they're all, like...
Oh, thank you.
They're all, like, yelling and
G'day,
stuff.
G'day, I'm Dingo Rick.
They say...
That's what they say.
Morty! You gotta come with me, Morty! And they're just very, very Australian. And it's super funny. Because it's so bad in that Adult Swim kind of way. Maybe one day I'll watch more of season 1 or get into 2.
I was wondering why I was doing so little damage.
I can't wait till I see, Swifty, or the one where they sing. I'm sure that'll be a great one. Or Mr. Poopy. Can't wait for that.
Mr. Poopy Butthole.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
And
all
I know, all I know is that there's a lot of Funko Pops made on the.
Thank you.
Thank.
I can see
based.
Stuff. I know, yeah. It's so good. I love that design.
Let's see what else. It's been very humid out.
It's been so.
Oh my god. Dude, yesterday, cause I cleaned that closet and I used some bleach, so I wanted to air it out. I left the window open, just the window open for a couple hours, and it was so humid that it caused that,
this part.
It caused that AC unit to, like, completely, like, become saturated and wet, and it was dripping water everywhere. It was pretty cool.
That's what AC does.
Yeah, but it never does it normally. It was just because of the dank humidity.
Wait, what AC do you mean?
That one, the what's it called? The
that is a vent. That's
the vent.
A vent. Dude.
Okay.
If that's leaking water, you might have problems.
No, it wasn't leaking. I'm saying it was
condensating okay.
on the outside.
That's different. Got
no,
you.
It wasn't leaking. But like I said, it was like really, really condensating because of how based it was outside. Also, last night it rained. And I was like, oh, well, this humidity is going to go away.
Does this get
nope.
difficult? Would adding rain.
There's like 2 points where there's like 2 or 3 choppers at a time, but it's mostly one.
It literally made it more humid after rain. I mean, come on.
I thought that was pretty common.
No, it's always it like gets better after rain.
Yeah, like once it gets to a certain point, and like it absorbs all the water in the air and like it makes it into water.
First of all, I don't know like why
you guys
need to take a meteorologist.
I just know what I feel, and generally after a nice summer rain, it feels better outside.
I don't know. Right after rain, it feels disgusting.
Nick, you're a computer nerd, not a meteorologist.
That's why I think that this
that's true.
This area is like weather is like just the worst. Like,
by the way, I didn't tell you guys what I'm a meteorologist.
Yeah, there you go. I've been out in like California and Vegas, and there's no humidity, so it might be like 95 degrees during the day, but literally the second the sun starts going down, it feels so good. So like, a summer night out there is just awesome, because there's like zero humidity, because there's no water anywhere, because it's a desert. So, take that.
Whatcha looking at?
So we're gonna
subscribe to the premium ultra.
Could
tier.
You imagine pay $20 a month and you can see all the chat of us talking?
What?
Wow, this is really boring.
Can we start a Discord?
Yeah.
The most popular
server. I had a.
I could totally see like one weird person being there.
I had a very specific question about RE3, and I googled it and. On some, I guess it was like the speedrun.com site.
Go to the speedrun Discord for this.
Yeah, the only, no, but the thing was, that like, the guy, like, asked the question, and the person who answered, all they did was just post the link to the Discord. They didn't even say, check out this Discord. They were just like, copy, paste, go here. But they didn't even say that. It was just the link. And then I loaded it up, and it didn't work. Do you have to, like, sign up for a Discord? I've never used it before.
Yes,
you have
to.
Okay, I just made
okay.
A complete unbox Discord.
It's like literally just think it's a public like Facebook Messenger like chat. It's that's pretty much what it is.
So come check out our Saga Frontier. Yo, is there a Saga Frontier Discord?
There has to be.
Hey, I have a question about the HP values in this game. Why are they all wrong?
They scale with your battle rank. Next.
Oh, some dude's just waiting there to answer all the questions like a butthole. Like, one person a month comes in and asks a question, and he's like, oh, this question again. I'm so sick of answering it every month. Dude, you know what would be even worse if it was like something like that, and you ask like a plot question or like where to go, and it's like, consult the FAQs on game facts. Thanks. It's like that thing you were talking about earlier, Ben. Ugh, you read the FAQ? And you still have questions?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that guy. Ugh. Oh god. That's basically the same thing.
I'm gonna become an elite member on some random Discord that I have no like knowledge of or whatever. And just every time someone asks something, I'll just be like, this question again.
You have strange aspirations for your life.
Hey, you know, gotta do something.
I think in that case, I'm going to prefer doing nothing.
I guess that's true. Gotta do nothing. Is there a Dirge of Cerberus Discord? Hey, if you want to join in on us, go to the Threads of Fate Discord, where we talk Threads of Fate all day. You know that one PS1 game? So, join us.
Oh, we can actually use the Discord if we play Age of Empires. Voice chat.
Wait, what? Oh, really?
Yeah, the voice chat.
So, wait. I thought Discord's a public thing.
Yeah. You can also have friends and... Oh, here we go.
I mean, you can make a Discord as private as you want, but... there's a lot of streamers that have their own Discord.
Mods and hacking
wow.
Discord channel. Oh my god, what is this?
Oh,
no. No. Go back now.
Don't.
Go back now.
Okay, so
it's not
I joined...
It's not.
Hold on. I joined the Soccer Future Discord server.
Okay.
The last four messages are from May 16th.
Wow.
May 2nd, April 23rd, and October 6th. The October 6th one was a Chris Chan video, which I don't understand and I'm not going to
watch. Oh, cool.
The thumbnail looks terrible.
And what were there actual questions being asked? I don't...
They're talking about hex editing.
Huh. It totally that hitbox is so big.
I mean, when you shoot, it's three separate bullets, so.
Oh, that makes sense then. Makes sense. Very popular game.
Want to rebalance difficulty? Here's a quality hack. What does that even mean?
Symphony of the Night, a rebalance, is probably really good. Because Symphony of the Night, if it has one flaw, it's definitely that the game gets too easy.
Once you get the cursing or whatever.
No, even before that.
Yeah.
It's like.
You
killed one of your guys. Matters,
the,
I care.
The
you killed
okay.
many of your
right.
guys.
Well, it's even easy if you don't, like,
yeah. So
Symphony of
Night,
Ring of Bardas.
Yeah. Symphony of Night, how it works is that the beginning, like, 30% of the game is pretty decently challenging. And then once you start getting levels and start getting stuff, it gets pretty easy. And by the end of the first castle, it is just so easy. And then by the second castle, it's like, oh, this is hard again. But then, like, pretty much 30% of the way through that, it's like, oh, this is really easy, except for, like, two bosses.
Oh, man. Now I just want to play Symphony of the Night again. I want to play Bloodstained. I do want to see how fast they can beat it. What? Not, like, necessarily speedrunning it, but...
Oh, Michael Kenny was playing, like an 8-bit Bloodstained that I guess they released or something?
Which is what Nicholas was.
It's yeah, I'm waiting for the
Curse
first game
of the
to come
Moon?
Out.
Curse of the Moon, yeah.
I guess I have the Dark Moon, I hope.
If you pre-ordered it, then you have... Was it just, like, a certain tier that got it?
I mean, I backed Bloodstained, but I haven't been really keeping up with the new updates.
Yeah,
what is that thing?
I didn't back it, but I looked at the Kickstarter today. It raised, like, 5.5 million.
Yeah, it was pretty crazy.
Wild.
Oh yeah. So we now officially own dabcam.icu, and we're gonna make some use of this, boys.
All right. So
cams for dabbing, boys.
Part is over.
Hey, see ya. Next time. Ben, take us out.
Okie dokie.
The next mission that we're almost on is almost over. We'll be doing the next, like, maybe one or two. Bye.